The typical dairy cow produces 6 to 7 gallons of milk a day. She also generates 120 pounds of manure a day. Neither product goes to waste. In fact, cow waste could wind up producing the electricity that keeps the milk cool in your refrigerator. With SMUD's assistance, two local dairies recently installed anaerobic digesters that convert cow manure into clean, renewable electricity. SMUD received $5.5 million in grant funding from the U.S. Department of Energy and the California Energy Commission to help fund the construction of digesters in the New Hope and Van Warmerdam dairies in Galt. The Van Warmerdam dairy uses a covered lagoon to store the manure. The New Hope dairy uses a massive tank to digest the manure and convert it into biogas. New Hope also uses a scrape system to collect the manure that uses much less water than the flush system.
You get more biogas per volume than you would with a lagoon digester.
Another change from SMUD's previous digester projects is that these two dairies don't own and operate the machinery.
We're going to try to stay as hands-off as we can with the daily operation of the digester and concentrate on what we do good, is milking cows and producing a good, clean milk product for California.
MT Energy, a German company, built the tank digester, and ABEC New Hope will own the project. The dairy owner is paid for the land use and the electricity sold to the SMUD grid.
With this kind of gas, runs a big engine, and so we're producing electricity and selling this to SMUD or puts it in the grid. So every owner from the dairy, the goal is produce as much as electricity what he can.
The 450-kilowatt generator at New Hope delivers electricity during the peak hours of energy use on the SMUD grid. The New Hope digester is capable of producing about 2 gigawatt hours per year, enough electricity to power roughly 240 single-family homes. Biomass is a significant resource in SMUD's renewable energy portfolio. The digester captures and destroys methane, a greenhouse gas 21 times more powerful than carbon dioxide in causing climate change.
When you build a biomass project, it's not only building the project, you have to go after the waste or the fuel. And in this case, the fuel is not scattered as collecting food waste around the city or a region. You know, the fuel is already here.
The Got Milk ad campaign probably won't be replaced by Got Manure anytime soon. But Van Groningen's 1,200 dairy cows are being put to maximum use.
We still believe that cows are a good thing, but we do have to be mindful of our neighbors and the area that we live. And having a digester and destroying the carbon that eventually will end up in the air is not a bad thing, that's for sure.